Hello guys, and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review another project, but we will also be doing kind of tutorial where I will show you how to add XDAI to your MetaMask. If you don't know how XDAI works or what it is, guys, this is pretty much also a Gnosis chain which you can add to your MetaMask and you can interact with XDAI chain. And today we will also talk about the DeHive protocol, guys. This is one interesting protocol where you can make profits by staking different clusters, and these clusters consist of different tokens. DeHive in general, it is a cluster. If we scroll down here, you will see Talk Crypto and One Index. This is pretty much index where people behind this project have collected different cryptocurrencies in clusters, and by investing in particular cluster of different cryptocurrencies, you can make profits. Talk Crypto in One Index. So there are different indexes, and by the way, this DeHive is built on different blockchains, as I will also show you in a second when we will launch their app, because this is absolutely working project. You can come in and you can read more information about the project. DeHive cluster is yield guaranteed crypto index that unites the best performing token in one basket. Every cluster is carefully composed by our experts to reflect a particular segment and bring maximum profit. So you can earn profits by using this DeHive platform. And talking more about DeHive, as you see, there is auto compound interest on DeFi, decentralized finance project. Why choose DeHive? Like, effectively regulated, economically justified, fully decentralized, reliable crypto index. So this is crypto index. I call it also a crypto protocol. You can call it however you want, but in general the main idea behind this project is that there are different clusters, also called baskets, as you saw, guys, and each cluster consists of cryptocurrencies or collection of different tokens which you can invest in, and by investing in you can make profits. And DeHive is built on many different blockchains. Let's now launch this up, as you can see here, guys. And their app is already working. You can come in and you can check out. And here on the left hand side, you can see there is clusters, portfolio. This will be if you will have your portfolio. Then there is earn, and then there is help. But we are interested in clusters and we are interested in earning on these clusters. And here at the top, you will notice that there are different blockchains, as you see, or different networks on which you can earn. As you see, there is this Gnosis chain, which we will be talking about in this video. However, there are clusters also in Ethereum, as you see, Ethereum Core, if you are interested to invest and you are interested to make profits. And there is also clusters in Polygon. We also, I believe that many of you already know what is Polygon, previous Matic token. There is Poly Gaming cluster, and there is Binance Smart Chain clusters also. And you can use all these networks to stake and make profits by investing in these clusters. But let's go now to Gnosis chain. I believe that many of you don't know how to set it up. And here are different clusters. The XDAI cluster, this is where I will show you how to invest. And these each clusters, like I mentioned previously, these are us. Assets which are included in these clusters, and these assets which are included, these are top performing assets or top performing project cryptocurrencies in each cluster, and you can invest in particular cluster and you can make profits, guys. But now, how to connect your wallet and how to use this Gnosis chain. So first thing what you will need to do to easily install this XDAI on your wallet, guys, is go to chain list, and here you can simply type in Gnosis chain. As you see, there is a Gnosis chain. If you click on it, there is all information about this Gnosis chain. You can do it manually if you want, but we will do it automatically. As you see, if we go back, here is the button connect wallet. If I click on there, my MetaMask will open up and I will need to connect my wallet. As you see, connect with MetaMask. I click next, I click connect, and I have connected my MetaMask to chainlist.org, and then I can add this Gnosis chain or XDAI network to my wallet. And if I click here add to MetaMask, my MetaMask opens up and allows this site to switch the networks. And then I click switch networks, and then I can add it to my MetaMask. As you see, connect with MetaMask, click next, and click connect. And now if I click open my MetaMask again, guys, now you will see that there is already 86.3 XDAI. I will also explain you how you can get these XDAI to your wallet, guys. But in general, this is because I had this wallet already set up. If you open here networks, you will see that you are using now Gnosis chain, or formerly XDAI network. So this is XDAI chain network, and XDAI, you can think of it as a Binance Smart Chain, for example, or of Avalanche, for example, or Ethereum network. These are all networks or side blockchains for Ethereum with very, very cheap transaction fees, where transaction fees cost only about 1 cent, guys. And we have set up this Gnosis chain, or formerly XDAI, on our wallet. And here main cryptocurrency is XDAI itself, guys. And next question which you might have, guys, is how to add these XDAI tokens to your wallet. And similar as, for example, with Binance Smart Chain, you will be using BNB as a main cryptocurrency, or for example on Ethereum blockchain or Ethereum network, you would be using Ethereum as main cryptocurrency, or on Avalanche, AVAX blockchain or network, you would be using AVAX as a main cryptocurrency. Then this on XDAI blockchain, the main cryptocurrency is XDAI. And as you can see, I already transferred 86.3 of XDAI to this wallet. And to transfer is easy, just copy this address and then you can send XDAI to this wallet. Many of you might ask where did I get these XDAI, because you will not be able to get them on Binance or many different crypto exchanges. So for that, you go to CoinMarketCap, you type in XDAI, and you will see that there is the cryptocurrency XDAI. And if you scroll down a little bit, you click on markets and you will see where you can get it. Me myself personally, I bought these XDAI or swapped or exchanged these XDAI from USDT to XDAI on Ascendex cryptocurrency exchange, which is also one of the biggest cryptocurrency exchanges out there. Once you buy it on Ascendex cryptocurrency exchange, you can send it to your XDAI wallet here on your MetaMask just by copying this, and you will be able to transfer your XDAI here to your MetaMask on your Gnosis chain blockchain or previous XDAI blockchain. I hope that you got this idea, guys, because I'm trying kind of to push rather much information in this one video. And after you have done this, now we return to our project and we will talk about, maybe before we get into this, because many of you might not know what is XDAI, because this is also one of the biggest chains. As you can see here, there is also information on XDAI, and XDAI is an advanced ecosystem that continues to flourish with many new project migrations, integrations, applications, and major tool set for developers. And there is also XDAI website, you can check it out for yourself, but here are just listed the main features or main things what people or developers can develop and interact with this blockchain. But one of the main things why it was built and why it is out there is because it has a very, very cheap transaction fees, similar as, for example, on Polygon network. People can build on Polygon network and they can interact with it and pay only about 1 cent per transaction. And similar is with XDAI blockchain. The XDAI chain, there is a stable payment EVM blockchain designed for fast and inexpensive transactions. Like I said, this is the first. Then there is a stable coin XDAI, which you already have heard about, which if you are for longer time in cryptocurrency. And then there is a stake token, a governance token used to support an underlying PassDAO proof of stake consensus. Then there is XDAI Bridge. The main DEX or decentralized exchange for XDAI network is HoneySwap, guys. You can also search for it on Google, guys. And this is similar as Uniswap for Ethereum or PancakeSwap, for example, for Binance Smart Chain. Then for XDAI token or XDAI network, the main swap or DEX is a HoneySwap. There you can exchange tokens for different projects which are also built and which are interacting on XDAI chain. And XDAI is also a Block Scout block explorer to provide the transaction transparency. And besides, there are tools to supporting Ethereum development that are compatible with XDAI. Because XDAI, like I mentioned at the start, guys, this is kind of layer 2 solution for Ethereum. Because, as you know, guys, many people now are moving to these solutions. Like, you look at what happened with Polygon, guys. Polygon chain, it absolutely exploded just because Ethereum transactions are currently very, very expensive. And XDAI also has their chain. Now let's return to DHive. Like I mentioned, guys, there's lots of information you can come in and read about this project out for yourself. But main thing what you have to understand from DHive is that this is multi-blockchain, multi-cluster crypto index where you can invest in top cryptocurrencies by investing only in one cluster or in one basket of different tokens from different projects on different blockchains. Here we are in this app, and now I can connect my wallet. As you see, I agree. This is agreed to terms and services, and I connect to MetaMask, and I have to be in this XDAI network, guys. And as you see, this is my account which I'm connecting. Connect and connect, and now you will see that my wallet has been connected. And here note that I am my network, as you see, Gnosis chain, and my network on my MetaMask is also a Gnosis chain. This is not an Ethereum network or any other, but this is Gnosis chain and formerly known as XDAI chain, guys. And here, if I would like to, for example, invest in one of these DHEV clusters which are on Gnosis chain or XDAI, see, I will be investing in this DXDAI cluster, and here I simply click on join, and here you will see that I have 86.3 of my XDAI. And for example, I will invest, let's say, 50 XDAI and join XDAI cluster, as you see, waiting for transaction confirmation, because this will go through confirmation on my MetaMask. Look here, guys, my MetaMask opens up. Here I am sending this to this staking, and I will be able to start earning on this XDAI network by investing in this cluster. And this cluster is a collection of different tokens or different project cryptocurrencies which are top projects. And as you see, guys, you successfully joined the XDAI cluster. If you click OK, guys, and now I can go to my portfolio, and here I can see how much I have invested, and this is worth $48, guys, and here I can see my results and my earnings on this cluster investment. So yes, guys, this was rather much information for one video, but I hope that you enjoyed it. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.